Master the lunge. Strengthen your legs and glutes with lunges, complete and effective exercise. Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. Today, we're going to learn an amazing exercise to strengthen your legs and glutes, the lunge. Stay tuned until the end to find out how to perform this exercise correctly and efficiently, improving your stability and balance. And if you're new here, don't forget to subscribe and turn on the notification bell to receive our updates. What is the lunge? The lunge is a functional and effective exercise that primarily targets the muscles of the legs, glutes, and core. Besides strengthening these muscles, this exercise also helps improve your body's stability and balance. How to perform the lunge correctly? Now, let's learn how to perform the lunge correctly. Stand with your feet shoulder width apart and your hands on your hips or extended in front of your body, depending on your preference. Take a step forward with one leg, keeping your torso upright and maintaining proper posture. Bend both legs, lowering your body until the knee of your back leg almost touches the ground. The front leg should form a 90-degree angle with the floor, and the knee should not go past the tip of your foot. Push off with your front leg to return to the starting position, contracting your glute and thigh muscles. Repeat the movement with the other leg and continue alternating legs. The number of sets you should do for an exercise, such as lunges, may vary depending on your goals, fitness level, and training program. Generally, it is recommended to do between 3 to 4 sets of 10 to 15 repetitions on each side for each exercise. However, it is important to remember that each person is unique and may have specific needs. Therefore, it is always advisable to consult a fitness professional for personalized guidance based on your goals and conditions. Variations and progressions of the lunge. You can increase the intensity of the exercise by holding dumbbells in your hands or using a barbell on your shoulders. Another option is to perform the side lunge, which targets the thigh muscles differently. Now that you've learned how to perform the lunge correctly, it's time to put this exercise into practice and strengthen your legs and glutes. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like and share it with your friends. Remember that consistent practice and dedication are key to achieving the desired results. If you have any questions or feel discomfort when performing the lunge or any other exercise, it's advisable to seek guidance from a fitness professional. So, are you ready to include the lunge in your workout? Let us know in the comments your questions, suggestions, and your experience with this exercise. We'd love to hear from you.